Oh, there you go.
Wendy Williams not being able to get into the club.
Yeah.
I mean,
yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, so y'all seen that, right? So this is 50 Cent. I'm going to post it right here so you guys can see. 50 Cent posted this. 50 Cent had a big old party. Y'all should have went. It was lit, right? So he puts right here, he says, you can't just show up to my party if you've been talking about me. B, wait outside, all right? So everybody on social media thought that Wendy did not get into the party, right? We saw pictures with Snoop Dogg, but people were saying that this picture was at a different party. Come to find out, TMZ said it was taken at the party. She did get in. So, girl, who do you believe, TMZ or the people on the streets? I don't know, but I'm gonna roll with TMZ. Okay, so let's go here. It says here, Wendy Williams, 50 Cent couldn't stop me. I was at his party for Snoop, okay? And I couldn't imagine 50 Cent really not allowing, and all those black people there not allowing Wendy Williams to come to the party. You know, that Snoop Dogg is not going to allow it. Snoop Dogg ain't going to let that happen. I doubt it. Anyway, Wendy wasn't fazed at all by 50's attempt to deny her entry at the pool party. She still got what she came for, okay? Now, what did she come for, okay? Did she come for some D's? Okay, sources close to the talk show host tell TMZ, video of Wendy appearing to have a trouble getting in the party, okay, in New Jersey Sunday doesn't tell the full story, okay? That's not all the tea. We told she got in with no trouble along with her son, Kevin Jr., and they kicked it with Snoop Dogg, okay? They was kicking it with Snoop Dogg. And Snoop Dogg, he does look like he's, I mean, he got a tank top on, so it was like a summer party. They had the pool and everything, so it definitely looked like she was there. So let's go here. And it says, our Wendy sources say she took her son to the party for his 19th birthday because he's a huge Snoop Dogg fan. So she wanted to get him a photo with the rapper. Snoop was a part of the lineup headlined by 50 along with guys like Jacquees, Fabulous, and Trey Songz. We told her plan went down without a hitch. Security at the New Jersey Police Department escorted her and her son into directly to Snoop Dogg's section. No run-ins with 50. As for Snoop, he has his usual awesome self, showed them nothing but love, okay? However, our sources say Wendy did find out awkward that 50 Cent had put her on the blacklist for the party, but because of her connection with her family town of Elizabeth, she didn't have any issues, okay? I don't know what is a blacklist. Does blacklist mean you on a list? Or blacklist mean that you're not on the list? Help me out. I don't know what the blacklist is. So anyway, this is the video I told you before. They was recording because she did have trouble, but that did not stop her. She did go into the party, according to TMZ. I say, of course, 50 paints a different picture of what really went down. He shared the video of Wendy outside the club saying and wrote, you can't just show up to my party if you're talking about me, right? 50 added, B, wait outside. Talk about the disrespect. But you know what? It's common, right? And it's 50 Cent saying ain't nobody gonna check 50. So, but to be fair, he never claimed, and that's another thing, right? Like, we complain about how 50 Cent is so problematic and how he trolls stuff, but we sure go to the party, okay? It's like, why even bother to complain when y'all, people ain't gonna cancel for real, so whatever. So then he say, B, wait outside, but to be fair, he never claimed she got turned away and never got in, okay? Because he did say wait outside, okay? Our Wendy sources say only stayed at the party for about 20 minutes. She bails after she successfully introduced her son to Snoop and went to get food. As far as the beef between 50 and Wendy, it's been a war of words for a couple of years now, and it doesn't look like it's any closer to being squashed. We're told it's not going to stop Wendy from doing whatever the hell she wants to do, though. Pretty certain he'll have something to say about it. Comment, let us know what y'all think about this.